Yes. And good evening. Welcome. Man, this brings back some memories to me. Let me tell you. You know, I've had my band now for 35 years. 35 years. And one of my first gigs was right here at Mcarthur Park with this band. Many years ago, you know? So this is really, really beautiful. This is great, man. It's a good feeling to be back in this area. And, you know, I grew up in Norwalk, not too far from here. Or where I come from in Texas, not too far from here, you know? Anyway, yeah. And as a matter of fact, you know, I come from a large family, you know? I come from a family of 11. One of my brothers had his wedding right here across the street, here at the Elks 99, upstairs, right here. Boy, if you're old enough to remember that, you must know something, like me. yeah, the Elks 99. I used to come with my parents as a little young boy, this part of town, to wedding dances and a lot of parties here at the Elks 99, right across the street in this building right here, man. As a matter of fact, I sat in with my first Latin band. I was, I don't know, I think I was about 14 years old. I sat in playing congas with a band right up in here, you know? And then later on, I used to go to the Club Virginia's over here. About two blocks was Club Virginia's. We used to have all the salsa bands in town playing there. Johnny Martinez, Johnny Nelson's band, Orquesta Siva, all these different bands used to play right over here. And then up over here on Wilshire Boulevard, I used to come and see Willie Bobo's band. My man and yours. Yeah, right here at the Maiden Voyage. It used to be called the Maiden Voyage, the club right over here. And I used to see the Jazz Crusaders and Willie Bobo's band there. So this is a piece of history here, this wonderful setting here that you folks, if it's your first year, first time here, man, there's a lot of history here in this park and in this band shell, you know. So it's wonderful to support the organization if you can. And on behalf of the Poncho Sanchez Latin Jazz Band, it's an honor and pleasure to be back here one more time. Yay! So we started things off tonight with a classic. Was the theme song of Chico Sesma's Con Sabor Latino. And now we're going to change it up and do a little tribute to a man I mentioned a little earlier, Mr. Willie Bobo. Here we go, the Willie Bobo thing.
With What's up, eh?